Certainly going back as far as April 2002, Albion played host to playoff-chasing Bristol City. It turned out to be an absolute nail-biter. Well, the Seagulls took the lead early on, when on loan Junior Lewis got the faintest of touches to this Paul Watson free kick. Bristol came at the Seagulls with everything they had after that, and just couldn't get past Michelle Kuipers, who was in inspired form. The Robins eventually did find a way past Kuipers, as the big Dutchman could do nothing without this close-range finish from Tommy Doherty. With the score at 1-1, the Albion keeper continued to deny City chance after chance. As the final whistle approached, it looked as if the honours would be even, but then up stepped Lee Steel. Over to Andrew Hawes.
Only one goal, not to say it was a dull matchup.
No, sir.
Let's get straight ahead with the action. Boston with an amber, black striped uniform. Seagulls on the attack, ball wide left, wingman with a 1v1 opportunity, elects to make the cross, a deep one, and it is rejected out of bounds for a corner restart.
Defense, but under no pressure, Mike. That guy needs to get some.
Ball's at the top of the box, Brighton with the free kick play. There's the fake about, and the shot is too high.
Oh, wake on the training ground, Mike, for that. What a cracker.
Should be a routine clear away. Stay tuned after this telecast for Pets Cribs. New for this season on Stateside Television Digital, STD. Ball into the 18, there's a comeback. Reed sweeps it into the lower 90. Brighton with a go-ahead goal.
That's a neat finish to win, Mike, and that'll terminate the Pilgrims' progress in this season's competition.
So, Boston crashed out of the Carling Cup.
Too bad.
See you next time.
I'm Boston Gold.
Boston Gold.